To reduce fuel poverty, energy poverty in Spain, we need a lot of people to act. There has to be strong policy led from the central government to do with housing standards, to do with investment in energy efficiency, to do with investment in renewables on individual homes.